Welcome at Frequentis headquarters. We are very proud to host you here for this very, very important SESAR event.
The complete concept of moving control between different locations is enabled in a new way, in a much more flexible way, and we think in a much more cost-efficient way as well. Better continuity, better contingency, and more flexibility in the handling of the airspace.
The concept of virtual centers is fully in line with the airspace architecture design. The choice that has been made by several ANSPs and the one on co-flight cloud service is fully in line with that. With their contribution, we would have much more interoperability achieved and we would have a process in place to guarantee more resilience and more efficiency in the network. The virtualization is an important factor, and also we have a great example here with the contribution that Frequentis is doing, where you decouple the physical location from all the communication and air ground integration needs. And this, again, will support the dramatic improvements that we need to have in the ATM network.